Britain's most senior Muslim police officer says the law should be tougher.
We often have intelligence and information